What's the first thing that pops into your head when I say Chip and Dale? I bet it's these guys! But certainly the second would be those rascally cartoon chipmunks, Chip and Dale. What if I did something like,
I am into nuts!
Good, good, I love it.
Great stuff!
Just want to remind you guys, I'll be at FanCon this afternoon.
Hey, watch out!
I'm keeping myself fit and, you know, my updated modern look.
Don't you think you'd have more fans here if Chip did these events with you?
I hadn't thought about him in a while. I should give him a call. See how life's treating him.
Life is the worst. Which is why you need good insurance. A message on my landline. I don't like that.
I know you're still mad about Rescue Rangers getting canceled, but I just got a call from the police and I need your help.
I searched the perimeter. No clues.
Why would there be? 6 missing tunes in a month and not one clue.
Oh no!
Chip!
Dale, you look different.
It's no secret I had the CGI surgery. What's been up with you?
You know, this, that, other vague things to fill the space of this conversation.
Cool.
We can see what we can find out and then pass it along to the officer, but that's all we're gonna do.
So you're saying the Rescue Rangers are back? Yes!
You two come poking around where you don't belong, and I can't have that.
Run!
I got him!
What are you looking at?
Honestly, your weird dead eyes.
Over here!
Go get him!
This is awesome!
I was always more of an Alvin and the Chipmunks person.
You monster.
Like professional. Same time. Jinx! You owe me a non-brand specific cola. What? That was crazy.